EL34 tube was first produced by Philips of Holland and appeared in 1954. The original intended use was for high-fidelity circuits and movie theater amplifiers. It has since been reproduced by many other manufacturers. In this video, we look at the early assembly stages of the Shuguang EL34-B vacuum tube. Here, a worker carefully aligns the cathode and screens in a mica spacer. They are then secured with spot welds to keep them in place. Each piece is then inspected. It must be properly aligned before moving on to the next phase of construction. After they pass inspection, the cathode and screen assembly will be mated with one half of the anode. The assembly is then held in place with another mica spacer. Later, the other half of the anode, or plate, will be spot welded in place to complete the inner assembly. The next few stages will have the assembly crimped and further spot welded. Here you can see additional tiny rods being welded in place. Some will later be attached to the screen grid cooling fins and another to the getter cup. Afterward, the prepared assembly is mated with a glass stem that has wire leads previously inserted through it and sealed. These wire leads will eventually be soldered into the tube's pins when the base is installed. Before the completed stem and assembly can be installed into the bottle, a worker will inspect all of the welds one last time and adjust leads and supports if required. The procedure shown here is common to most of the larger power or output tubes used in audio tube amplifiers.